Hey everyone, I hope you're all doing well. In this session, I'll show you how to edit the title and composer name after creating a project in Sibelius. To start, simply double-click on the title. Then, click Yes. Here, you can edit the title to whatever you want. I'll change the title to Serenade. Serenade. Okay. Once you're done, click Save. In this piece, we need several titles since the PDF downloaded from IMSLP website contains multiple titles. To create multiple titles in Sibelius, click on the title to select it. Hold down Alt on your keyboard and drag it to create a duplicate. That's all. You'll see a dashed line indicating that the title isn't linked to the first bar. To organize the titles, click on the duplicated title and drag it to the first bar to align it with the original title. Next, we need to edit the duplicated title. Double-click on it. If you click Yes again, it will take you to the project info, where you can't have multiple titles. So, exit this and double-click on the duplicated title again, but this time, click No. Now you can edit the title. Since we are working on the first movement of this piece, repeat this process to add the title for the first movement. Select the title, hold Alt, click and drag to create a duplicate. Then edit the name. Very good. Now, let's adjust the text size. Go to the text section where you can choose your preferred size and font. I set my favorite font and size for the titles. To edit the composer names, double-click on it and click Yes. In the composer section, you can edit the name to W.A.Mozart. Okay, and finally save. To add multiple composers and their life dates, select the text. Hold Alt again, and drag to duplicate the composer's name. Move the dashed line to the first bar again. Double-click on the duplicated name. Click No, and enter the life dates. That's all. If you want more free and practical tutorials, be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you in the next videos!